Yeah, we're going to play a couple old reels for y'all. That the first one, they both of them come from a fiddle player named Dennis McGee, who was from Eunice, Louisiana. And he always used to say, I never met another McGee that didn't speak French. But the first one is called The Reel de Marcantel, Marcantel's Reel. And the second one is called the CG two-step, because it's in the key of C, then it goes to the key of G.
Okay.
Thank you, Daniel.
Try it, yeah.